Want to make sure you never miss a Kindly Keyin video again? Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell to turn on notifications.
If you do that, you fall into the lava. And you die! You bird! Stupid baby! I'm sorry. I'm taking out my aggression on the baby. He is an innocent bystander. Everybody, I am Kindly Keyin, and welcome back to Baby Hands. I'm very excited to be back here in Baby Hands. This is always a fun game to play. Love doing it in VR. This is all fun. It's a very fun game, but I think that we've pretty much done everything that you can do. There might be a few little things that we've missed here and there, but I wanted to mostly come back here because I had an idea for something that we could do, and I thought it would be a lot of fun. We've basically been given, you know, full domain of the house. Our parents are gone. Our brother and sister is gone. I don't know what's going on in this house. But what's one of the things that you do as a kid when you're bored? And quite possibly one of the things that you do when your parents aren't home. I was thinking, you do the floor is lava challenge. That's actually something that we've done in Hello Neighbor, which was a lot of fun. We kind of had to use our imaginations, and we're going to have to do the same thing here in Baby Hands today. But I was thinking, we're going to have a challenge where we can't touch the floor. Now, one of the rules that I've set up here is that our baby pen is an island. We're safe here. There's no lava here. But everything else around here, that's all lava. That's not wood. That's lava. You die if you touch it. You burn. So, yeah, we got to be careful about that. So, the idea is that we need to have some kind of mission to accomplish with the lava challenge. And I was thinking, I think what we need to do is we need to save Monkey, which, actually, the monkey's over there. We need to save the monkey from the washing machine, and we need to take him into our sister's room. We need to bring him to the top of the bunk bed. That's basically our escape ship out of this lava challenge. That's how we're gonna get out of here, is our sister's bunk bed. So essentially what we have to do is get to the washing machine, pull the monkey out of the washing machine, and then take him back with us to our sister's room without touching the floor. That's gonna be really tricky. Now, one of the rules, basically the way we're gonna do this, because you can't jump. We can't jump as a baby. We're a baby. We're crawling. We don't have those motor skills yet. We haven't developed that kind of ability yet. So what we're gonna have to do is use objects, and the idea is, here's how the rules work. Basically, you can put your hand on an object. As long as your hand is on the object, you can use that object to move yourself across the lava. So what we have to do is we have to take objects and place them strategically in different spots, and then we can safely put our hand on the lava. And we're gonna have to do some stretching too. Like, I might actually punch my walls several times throughout this entire project, this whole challenge. The objects around me are at great risk because, for instance, like right now, we're using Octopus Man to protect us from the lava. I want to use the top over there to protect me, so I'm gonna stretch across and grab the top. So you really gotta reach, really have to reach. We're gonna use this block over here. So what we can do though, is we can kind of place objects in our path to use them as stepping stones to get across. So that's basically the rule set that I've set up here for the lava challenge in Baby Hands VR. I'm very, very excited. Sometimes my hands might slip off of the object that we're holding. Don't hold me accountable too hard, all right? We're gonna try our best using the rules that I've set up. I still think it's gonna be fun. I still think it's gonna be like a fun little challenge. So basically what I'm doing now is just littering our path with objects that we can use to protect us against the lava. So I'm just kind of building myself a pathway to the kitchen. And I think that's good enough for now. I think what I'm gonna do is take some of these blocks and throw them off in this direction. We'll probably be using a lot of these blocks to protect us from the treacherous lava that is right below us. All right, let's do it. Let's try. Okay, don't roll away. That's kind of a scary thing. If it's a round object, it just rolls away. Okay, so we're just gonna use these objects to make our way across. I think we're gonna use Octopus Man to kind of bridge the gap here. I don't know if that's gonna work. work. We need it a little bit closer. Okay, there we go. All right, let's grab this one here. There we go. All right, octopus, you're coming with me. One of the things that you can do with the octopus that I haven't done before is you can stick him to, like, the wall. If he lands the right way, he'll stick to stuff. All right, let's try reach for this one. Whoa, okay, all right, we got it. Actually, I'm going to take this block with me and just get to this one here. All right, we're on our safety island. I want Octopus Man again. I need you. I want to stick you to the wall. No, come here. All right, come on, stick. No, you're supposed to stick to the wall. Come on, why isn't he sticking? He's not sticky. Maybe I just need to place him. Oh gosh, oh my gosh. We kind of got a little away from the object we were using as an island. That's gonna happen from time to time. Forgive me. We may have just died in the lava, but I'm gonna give myself an extra life here. All right, I'm gonna use the train. Oh man, we are in kind of a tough situation here. How are we gonna get into the kitchen? We don't have a lot of objects to use other than these blocks that are around us, so I think that I'm just gonna have to make do with what I've got here. So let's do that, and then I need another block. Maybe I can use Octopus over here. I'm gonna switch hands. All right, switch over here and place that guy there. Let's do that right there. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Okay. I'm a little bit worried about this. Train, you come with me, and just get over there. And, all right, we've got a block over there. Oh, man, this block is, like, right on top of me. Okay, grab this block, stretch. All right, good job. All right, we're safe. I'm gonna grab the RC car. I'm gonna use the RC car. Maybe what I can do is, actually, I'm gonna switch hands here, grab this, we'll use that, okay? We can't pick up the car, that's right. Okay, so we need more objects. We definitely need more objects to protect us from the lava. Let's grab. All right, we stretched. Okay, good. So there are things. Are there stuff in here? Nope, there's nothing in there. We need to stay on our train. There's nothing in here, so we need to close that. All right, protect me, train. I do want to get into that cabinet because that's where all like the cleaning stuff is, and we can use those to protect us. Here, we can use this. All right, get this. All right, come on, little baby guy. Don't fall in the lava, all right? Oh, I just got hit in the face with a cabinet. Okay, that didn't work out very well. All right, no. Safety, I'm safe. You have like a 3-second rule with the lava challenge and baby hands. All right, I know I'm making the rules as we go, but you kind of have to, because this is a new thing. Hey, we got a sponge. That's gonna cool down the lava around it. That's nice. Okay, disaster averted. We've saved ourselves. All right, grab this. No, I don't want to hold it. So many chemicals. No, don't back up. No, don't stand up. I just want to drop it. How do I drop it? Please put it down, baby. Oh my gosh, we're pressing the wrong buttons and it's causing us to basically die. We have died. We have to start over. I hate to say it, but this thing killed me and I can't drop it. I can't actually put it down. I'm just backing up. All right, let's go back to our start point. We gotta make our way back from the start point, our safety island here, the lava free zone, and we gotta make it back to the laundry room. All right, finally, I got it out of my hands, and now I picked it back up. Okay, all right. Careful with those bottles, because what happens is, to drop them, you have to press the back button on the controller, which also makes you back up. And so if you do that, you fall into the lava and you die, you bird, stupid baby. I'm sorry. I'm taking out my aggression on the baby. He is an innocent bystander. He's fallen into this world that is full of lava. What in the world was that? I did not know that the sheep did that. Does the owl do something weird when you throw it? No, he doesn't do anything weird. Little radish man, he doesn't. Yeah, he doesn't do anything. What about Piggy? No, but the sheep. Oh, the pig actually sounds really funny when he squeaks. I'm just throwing some of those objects over there so that we can have them. All right, here we go. Round two. Let's try this again. All right. Oh, nope. Okay, grab this one. Okay, get on there and then go to this one and go to this one. This is a big gap here. This is a problem, you guys. All right, I'm going to try. Grab this one. All right, there we go. And then I'm gonna use this to bridge the gap right there. Okay, kind of rolled away, but I think I can reach it if I just stretch a little bit. A little bit. There we go. All right, all right, all right. Grab this one. Okay, we got a little sheepy. I want to see this thing go again. What in the world? That is so weird. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. All right, grab Radish Man. You're going to be my safety net. There you are. All right, Miss Piggy, Mr. Piggy, whatever you want to call him. Okay, he is a ball, so he's kind of rolling away. So let's just try to get over. Oh, no, I'm hitting my boundary. I'm scared that I'm going to hit something. Here, stay there, Miss Piggy, and I'm going to use you. Yes. All right, I'm going to use you to get over here, and then we're going to reach around the corner here, grab this guy. I'm getting very close to my border. I'm kind of worried that I'm going to hit something. All right, we made it back to the cleaning section. Of course, we don't want to pick up those cleaners anymore. I don't want to deal with them. But what I do want to do is grab the dishes that are over here, because they're going to work really well as protection against the lava. So let's just kind of stretch our way. Come on, grab it. Grab it. There we go. All right, grab the plate. Perfect. Oh, no. They're not going to work very well because they break. Oh, I didn't think that one through. Okay, let's not use plates. Let's definitely not use plates. Let's use trains. Trains are definitely much better. Grab the train. Okay, train. There you are. There you are. Protect me. Soap. You're my next safe haven. Perfect. All right, let's see if maybe we can... Okay. All right, is there anything in here that we can use? There is vegetables and fruit of some sort. I don't think we can grab those things. And I am hitting my wall. I am hitting my wall over there. So I don't know if we can actually use that area. This is getting very, very tricky. I think we might have to get some more objects over here. I feel like we're running out. I'm going to use the broken plates, but... We definitely need some more stuff to actually make our way into the laundry room. Like, we're kind of running into a block here, and I'm not sure what to do. All right, baby. Use that. All right, there we go. There we go. All right, use the plate island, and stretch. Stretch, little guy. There we go. I'm just going to bring this a little bit closer. Okay, all right. So what I need to do is get more objects kind of closer to the kitchen and throw them further down that way, so behind me, so that I can get into the laundry room. So let's try to do this. How am I gonna get back? I need Piggy. Come here, Piggy. Oh no, there's a wall there. What am I gonna do? Radish Man, come here. Yes, protect me. There we go. All right, use the sheep. That's what I've always said. When all else fails, use the sheep. All right, there we go. Nope, grab that. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're safe. Grab more of these blocks. We need so many more of these blocks, and we're gonna just chuck them over there as best as we can. And you know, I was just thinking, we have to escort the monkey to our sister's room. That's gonna be really hard, because we can only use one hand. I guess we're just gonna have to, like, throw him and then pick him up and then throw him again. That's basically what we're gonna have to do. It's gonna be tricky. It's gonna be tricky. But I didn't wanna cop out on the lava challenge here. I wanted to make something that's actually a challenge. So that's what we're gonna do. I just hit the cat. Sorry, kitty. Sorry. All right, I think that I have enough stuff over there in the kitchen. So let's use the blocks that we have left over here. And again, we wanna kind of bridge this gap. I shouldn't have taken that. I should have used it. I guess I'm just going to use this one over here. All right, get to the next section. All right, pull myself over there. There we go. All right, good. So now we can take a lot of these objects and just kind of toss them over that way. Let's grab this thing over here. Oh, I hit something. I'm hitting something. I told you, because of all the, like, the stretching that I'm going to have to do to reach objects that are kind of outside of my reach, I'm going to hit stuff in the real world. I knew it was going to happen, but hopefully everything that's around me is prepared for me to punch them in the face with a Vive controller. Okay, we've made it back into the kitchen. Do we have enough stuff, though? I still feel like we're kind of lacking in the stuff department. Maybe that'll work. Oh my gosh, I threw that way too far. All right, let's just try to kind of create ourselves a little pathway here. Maybe we can use this soap. Yeah, let's, okay. Use the train, grab the soap. Let's throw the soap. No, throw the soap. Oh, throwing the soap is like impossible, actually. So, okay, just do that. That works. Okay, use this. Okay, grab the, or use the sponge. And then grab the sponge and throw it over there. I think we're almost, oh my gosh, we are so stinking close. We just need like one more object. What's in here? You think there's anything good in, oh. You think we can use the baby food? It's gonna break, but if we set it down kind of gently, ooh, I like this. I like this. Oh, broke that one. Okay, you know what? Just kind of push it along, all right? And then use the baby food, and then throw the sponge a little bit closer. I guess we could do this. It's risky because now we're kind of stranded out here. All right, I think we can make it though. I think that we can do this. And then we just need to open that, just stretch a little bit more. There we go, okay. Grab the monkey. Come here, monkey. I'm gonna save you, buddy. Come here. Oh, there he is. There he is, we saved him. All right, now we're gonna throw him over there and get back to where we were. Yeah, I think that's gonna be the best route. All right, we're gonna use this. We gotta kind of hopscotch our way back to where we were and then grab that and then grab the sponge over here and just kind of use that to get back to the soap. You think we can do it? Here we go. Okay, careful. All right, there we go. There we go. It's working. Monkey, I'm coming back for you, buddy. I'm coming back for you. I'm going to get you back to our sister's room. I promise. All right, come here. All right, I'm going to throw him. Okay, don't go too far over there. I don't want you getting too close to the kitty cat. Kitty cat can be very, very mean. All right. We need to put a little bridge there. All right, come here. Okay, go. No. Be free. Be free, okay, that wasn't a very good throw, but we're making progress. We're definitely making progress, and that's what counts. All right, go into the baby pen. Yeah, go to safety. We need, no, stop, go. There, okay, I just need a little breather. I need to get back to my island so I can assess the situation and figure out what we need to do next. All right, monkey, how you feeling, buddy? You doing okay? You're much cleaner than you used to be, so I'm very happy about that. I wonder why Mom threw you in the wash. Maybe you got some filth on you. I'm sorry about that. It's a problem. It's my problem. And I apologize for doing that to you. But anyways, we need to get you to the sister's room. And I don't know exactly how we're gonna do that. Do you have any ideas? You're worthless. You're absolutely, no, it's fine. You don't offer any kind of advice. You just need to be saved. Baby needs to save the monkey. And you're not going to offer any kind of advice to help yourself out. Fine. You know what? Fine. You do you and I will do me. I will be my baby. I'm sorry. I'm taking out all this aggression on you. I'm just scared. Really, what it boils down to is that I'm scared. Okay. All right. Let's do this, little monkey man. Okay. I'm going to throw you over there. And you just let me know if there's anything, you know, more dangerous over there. Any kind of lava monsters or anything like that. Okay, I'm going to put you over there. All right. That was not very good. All right. Fine. We need blocks. We definitely need to put more blocks over there. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to head over to this section. And we're just going to toss some of these blocks over there. We're going to get them near our sister's room. So that we can make the very treacherous journey with our monkey friend to the bathroom. Not the bathroom, to her bunk bed. What am I talking about? All right, we've got enough blocks over there, I think. I hope. Let's just try to use what we've got here to get across the very dangerous lake of the living room. It's the lava lake of the living room. That's what we've coined it. Okay, we need this, and we're gonna put this right here, and then just use that to get across there. Perfect. All right, monkey boy, get in there. Get to the volcano. Stop. Plug the volcano up. That's what started this whole situation. That volcano right there. It erupted, and nobody stopped it, and it filled the house with lava. Can you believe it? It's insane. Absolute madness. Get over there. No, you're very, very unwieldy. You're very difficult. Stop being so difficult. Yes, take care of the volcano over there. Okay, how are we gonna do this? I don't know if I can reach. I'm gonna try here. This block is like right in my face. All right, I'm gonna try to reach for this one right there. Okay, I got it. This baby's got some serious reach. Very impressive. Okay, get that. No, don't knock your safety away. We need. Oh, remember the 3 second rule. We're okay here. I just want to grab that, and I just want to get over there. Okay. All right, now we're talking. Get to the monkey. Save the monkey. Save the world. Well, this is a tricky situation. Can we use our sister's shoes? Ooh, we can. All right, very good. Very good. All right, let's get on the lava island. Here we go. I know it doesn't make sense that this is safe, but this is where all the lava came from. You stupid volcano. You ruined my day, had to make me save my monkey from the drying machine and get to the bunk bed without touching the floor. This is a very difficult day in a baby life, and it's all your fault. Okay, we are so close. We are very, very close to our end goal. The problem is that we need to get the monkey up there. And he's very hard to throw. He's very, very difficult to throw. I would love to just toss him up there, but he doesn't always. Oh no. Oh, I didn't want him to go over there. Now we have to save him from over there? All right, well, let's use what we've got here. We have like a Nerf kind of bullet type rocket thing that we can use. All right, we'll use that and then get across there. We'll use a paper airplane. Everybody knows paper airplanes are very effective against lava. Not really. I find myself in a very kind of awkward situation now. Because I don't have any objects to really use. Maybe we can go up here. Ooh, yes. I like this. We'll use the what? Oh my gosh. The UFO didn't do that before. That is amazing. Are you gonna come back, UFO? Are you coming back? You're gonna land? Or are you just gonna fly around? It's just gonna fly around. That is awesome. That is really, really cool. I wonder if there's anything that you can do with that. Let me know if you guys know what we should do with the flying UFO here. I have no idea. Maybe you fly the spaceman into it? I don't know. Anyways, we need to figure out how to get our monkey friend back up here. I'm just gonna kind of try to peek over the edge. See if he's down there. I think he is. I'm very close to something, though. I'm kind of nervous. There he is! Hey, buddy! Can I use the force to pull you up here? It's not gonna work. Oh, no! What are we gonna do? We've got to save the monkey. That's the point of this whole thing. All right, I think what we need to do is find some more objects to get ourselves over to our monkey friend. So let's just grab this stuff. All right, we're gonna grab this over here. I want to go up on the chair and maybe use some of the objects that are up here. Oh yeah, here we go. We've got the VR Superman and we've got My Little Pony. There we go. That's actually a unicorn, not a pony, but that's fine. And we got cool glasses. So that's really going to help us out, I promise. Okay, back down to safety. We're on our block of safety, so let's grab that over there. And then actually what I'm going to do is toss that over there. And get the Superman VR. Okay, alright, this is working. And then get that. Okay, there. That should get us to the monkey. Then we just need to figure out how to get monkey upstairs. Up onto the bunk bed of refuge. Okay, come here, monkey. Come here. Don't fight it. Okay, there we go. Okay, alright. Let's put him over there. Maybe we can just climb the bunk bed with him in our hands? We should try that. We should really try that. All right, let's try. Hey! I didn't realize that you could do that. I thought that we would have had to actually throw him up there, but all we had to do was hold him when we press the red arrow, and it takes him up here with us. Now we can escape! This is our lava boat, basically. This is our lava boat. It's gonna take us to safety, and then we'll never have to see this terrible place again. You feel pretty good about that, monkey? Yeah, I feel real good about that! Cool, awesome. Thanks for finally saying something and offering some dialogue here, because you know, I'm kind of losing my mind. I'm a baby, I'm talking to myself, and you're my only friend. So please, be my friend, okay? Well, there you have it, guys. We successfully completed our The Floor is Lava challenge, and we saved our monkey friend. How you feeling, monkey? Good? Good. But if you guys have any more suggestions for things that we can do here in Baby Hands VR, let me know in the comment section down below, and maybe we can try another lava challenge if you guys enjoy this. But that's gonna do it for this episode. If you did enjoy it, be sure to hit that like button, and of course, if you'd like to see more, you can subscribe to my channel by clicking on that little circle with my logo in it right below this window. You can also watch more of my videos by clicking on the sides of the screen. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.